Boston Fire Department says there was a level 3 hazmat situation in the South End around noon on Friday due to a dangerous mixture of cleaning supplies. People were evacuated from a 5-story rooming house on Washington Street. 12 of those people were taken to the hospital with minor conditions. Firefighters say it turned out to be caused by a combination of bleach and Murphy's oil soap. They are still trying to determine who mixed the chemicals. Curtis Silva for WBZ News.